Dear Diary, I hope you are well. It seems my friend and I are at the beginning of an amazing adventure. Mr. Dragonfly is nervous. I am excited. Yes, my friend. Okay. You can trust me to carry your gear. I am very strong and discreet. I think I just felt that Centurion's dynamo core you gave me twitch. Ugh. I like a little bit of lollygagging. This is quite relaxing and perplexing. I can hack a foe's head from their shoulders with one blow. It is not boasting, it is just a fact. Another textbook example of skill and grace. Your opinion is important to me. I understand. Send any spiders that you do not want to deal with my way. I will take care of them with pleasure. Okay, I will get up close and personal. You frightened my friend and warned me. Indeed, I tell you, the spider. My favorite weapon is the bow. You are target practice. Let's see if you can catch an arrow with your head. I try to be tactful and encouraging. It is a nice chair, but I am afraid you will have to leave it behind. Do you understand what I am saying to you? I think Talos wants you to heal yourself. Let him help you. Rather than me, I'm picky about what I read, but I do enjoy a good book. Following the stench, Cobb found a filthy, I mean fierce, a fierce orc. He snarled and charged Cobb with his spiked club. How do we handle this? I'm not a heavy drinker. Violence is my only remaining vice. Knees, my knees. My rat. Fun. Not a toy. Kill the revolting beast. You fat, smelly lizard. Dragon, you will be just as impressive dead. New position acquired. Mr. Dragonfly, secure. Inigo, wait there. Inigo, do this. Inigo, kill that. Inigo, wait some more. Sometimes I wish I was not so agreeable.